They've gotten really expensive. Yeah, there's two things I want to talk to you about. One is socialism, because we have the greatest and biggest socialized program in the world in the United States, and that's the Department of Defense. And what's amazing about that is they spend on our national interest. Something like 30% of Americans have zero net worth. Something like 42% of America are living hand-to-mouth, that they can't go 6 weeks without a paycheck without losing their apartment or their home. So hooray for socialism on that level.
What can I possibly say to doubt or to disparage what you had to say? Because it's true. Socialism exists on many levels in this country. Those that hate socialism don't recognize the socialism that already exists.
You know, the majority of Americans, oppose so little that the idea of defending their national interests is such a farce. It's such a farce. Like, who's going to invade you? You've got nothing. Someone's going to take over your home. Well, they're going to have to pay your fucking rent or your note.
Yes.
You know, I mean, that's such a farce. And as they're doing that, you know, our military has admitted, the Pentagon has admitted, that climate change is one big serious fucking problem. For one thing, a lot of their bases, are on the coast, and they're prone to floods and such. And just weather change makes their home strategies. And along with being the biggest socialized program in the world, they are the single largest polluter in the world. All right, number one, USA. Isn't that fucking amazing? I didn't watch the Super Bowl, but from what I understand, they had a flyover during the Super Bowl of something. Fuck you and fuck your money. Flyover. So that they can blow, how many tons of CO2 to show up so everyone goes, hooray, aren't we powerful?
This is standard in the sporting world now, and has been for many decades, because the government pays the sports teams to come out of these
clubs. You know, there was an interesting article last year, they have a Boone-style driver.
Are these the people that make Boone Farm Wine?
No, the guy that's the manager of the Yankees right now.
Oh, because you have to be careful using the word Boone these days.
Anyway, so, it's Bob Boone's final.
Did you say Bob Boone or Bob?
One of the stars who also plays Major League Baseball, he's, I guess, 45, 50 years old now, was a liaison with this Major League Baseball, and they had to get rid of him because he's like, this is bullshit that we're having uniforms coming out and players are camouflaged. You know, they're doing that same type of promoting, people enlisting. The reality is, they're not enlisting. This is a job program. These aren't soldiers. Let's call them what they are. They're fucking mercenaries. This has nothing to do with anything. It's the best fucking available job. You're from a family of meager means, or you're a family which is something like 17% of America that has a direct family as a life member of the military, then it's what you're going to be doing. You know, it's tradition. And it's also, at this point, it's a perpetual that an odd caste system, that you're part of a family of mercenaries.
Yes, mercenaries. Most positions are not exactly my favorite positions. But, hey, I appreciate those that serve their country, but everybody that...
I don't. Fuck them. They haven't served me. Fuck them. They didn't serve me in Vietnam. They didn't serve me in Iraq. I'm serving today. Fuck them. They wasted their lives. They're fucking killers for a bunch of fucking stuff.
Now, wait.
Fuck them.
Some of them.
You and your service, that's what I say. Fuck you. I said it in the late 60s or 70s on Friday. Fuck you. Fuck you and your service. Fuck you and your boots. Fuck you and your stripes. Fuck you and your medal. Fuck you.
Okay, I get it. I totally disagree with you, but I understand.
Yeah, okay. One last thing for appropriations is you played Jolson. Why don't you play some Pat Boone, too? Because, you know, he did such a fine fucking job doing Little Richard. You think fucking Jolson was great? Who didn't you get to hear because they had that fucking piece of shit doing his stupid fucking act?
Now you hit upon something I can't disagree with you about it all.
That's great. Fuck him. You know what I was doing?